Hi, welcome back to Balance Day Adjustment Part B. So today we'll be talking about allowance for doubtful debts and how when we reconstruct allowance for doubtful debts, we'll be able to get doubtful debts. Alright, so before we reconstruct allowance for doubtful debts, we must know the definition. Now, definition or allowance for doubtful debts, when in short we call AFDD, is what the company estimates of the amount of account receivable, which is our credit customer, that may not be able to pay us at the end of the year. Okay, so AFDD is a reduction of the amount from account receivable. So AFDD would be considered a minus asset account category. So when we say minus asset account category, it means the positive sign would be on the opposite sign of asset, which is on the credit. Okay, so how does the calculation of AFDD would be? The amount of calculation AFDD will be given as additional information, and once you count it, it will be reflected in the statement of financial position. All right, in the AFDD account itself, the amount will be reflected as a closing balance. So remember, closing balance in accounting, the way we write it will be called balance CD. Balance CD will be our closing balance. So that's the definition for allowance for doubtful debts. Next, we will look at how are we going to use a question to adjust for bad debts and allowance for doubtful debts. Look forward to see you for the next video.